Hello student, once again I welcome to you all in your English class. Today we are going to start our new lesson from your English book semester 2. Okay, if you have book, please open page number 23. As you can see here, lesson number 3, Shivu the sheep. Today we are going to start a new lesson, Shibu the sheep. In this lesson we are going to read a very interesting story about sheep. In this lesson, sheep, that name is Shibu. Okay, so let's start. Before we start the story, start with warm up exercise. Here warm up exercise, read carefully. Work in pairs, name all the animals. Now circle the animals that are kept on a farm. So children, in this picture you have to recognize all these animals and tell the name. Okay, like as you can see here, tiger, dog, horse, and that elephant, giraffe, cow, cock, duck, goat and sheep. Okay, so what do you do? In this picture you have to circle the animal that are kept on a farm. Some animal live in forest, that called wild animal, and some animal kept on a farm. So you have to circle animal that kept on a farm. Okay, so tiger, tiger kept on a farm? No. Dog? Yes. So you have to circle picture of dog. Horse? Yes. Elephant? Yes. Cow? Yes. Circle this picture. Cock, duck, goat and sheep. Tiger and giraffe live in forest. So both are wild animal. You have to circle only that animal that are kept in a farm. Okay, so turn the page. Hear the story. Let's start reading. Read a story of Shibu the sheep and what happens when he loses his special bell. Okay, in this story, Shibu the sheep, the name of sheep is Shibu. And what happened when he loses his special bell? One time, one day, Shibu found a bell and she lost his bell. So what happened? Let's see in this story. Shibu was a sheep. What is the name of sheep? Shibu. Shibu was a sheep. One day, she found a bell. One day she found a bell. She thought to herself, wow, what a tingle jingle bell, I will wear it. One day Shibu find a bell and she thought, wow, very nice tingle jingle bell, I will wear it. She hung it around her neck. So children, the red colors word, in the spelling of this word is come to the bottom. Meaning of there in the boxes, tingle jingle. It means what children? Tingle jingle, the sound made by the bell. Tingle jingle. And hung, the past tense of hang. It means latakna ya latkana. Okay? Tingle jingle bell and hang. Hung. So when Shibu found the bell, she thought, I will wear it. She hung it around her neck. Shibu hung that bell around her neck. Seeing the bell, her friend said, Shibu, what a lovely bell you have. Lovely means what children? Lovely means beautiful. When Shibu's friend seeing the bell, Shibu, what a lovely bell you have. Okay. One evening, Shibu was grazing. Grazing means eating grass. Shibu was grazing in the field. It was dark. One day Shivu eating grass in the field. It was dark because starting of night and it was evening time. So it was dark. Suddenly she realized that she had lost her bell. Shivu realized she had lost her bell. Usne apni bell kho di. She lost her bell. She cried and cried. When we lost anything, when we lost our favorite things, what do we have? We have cried. Okay, if you have new sharpener, new pencil in class, and you lost her sharpener, you lost your sharpener and pencil, you will cry. Okay, so Shivu, she cried and cried. Her friend asked, what's the matter, Shivu? Matter, it means problem. What's the matter, Shivu? As you can see in the picture, here is a Shivu and it was dark. It was evening and dark. Moon is there. Okay. I have lost my bell. She answered. Shivu said, I have lost my bell. Everybody felt bad. If you will cry, your friend is also felt bad. So when Shivu is cried, everybody felt bad. One of them said, why don't you ask Jugnu? Jugnu means what, children? Jugnu means an insect or firefly. Okay, with your light, and firefly feed on the nectar from flower. Firefly have the special light organ. Firefly has a special light organ. That's why it's called firefly or Jugnu. One of them said, why don't you ask Jugnu, the firefly, for help? He will definitely help you. Definitely help you, it means surely help you. So Shivu, why don't you ask Jugnu, the firefly, for help? He will definitely help you. Okay. The other sheep said, yes, he glows like an electric bulb at night. Jugnu has a natural light. Jugnu has a light and he glows like an electric bulb. So you need to help of Jugnu. Shivu thought for a while and then went to Jugnu. For a little bit, for a time, Shivu thought while and then went to Jugnu. Shivu ne socha aur wo Jugnu ke paas gayi. Okay. Hi Jugnu, can you help me find my tingle jingle bell? Okay, Shivu said, Jugnu, can you help me find my tingle jingle bell? It was dark everywhere, asked Jugnu. Sorry, asked Shivu. Shivu ne usse pucha, can you help me to find my tingle jingle bell? It was dark everywhere. Jugnu nodded his head. But I need more light. Wait, he said and went away. Jugnu nodded his head. Nodded means what, children? Nodded, it means moved your head to say yes. So Jugnu nodded his head. That means say yes. Okay. Jugnu nodded his head, but I need more light. Wait, he said and went away. Jugnu came back with many fireflies. It looked as if the sun was shining in the night. When Jugnu came and with more fireflies, there was so many Jugnus. Okay, like if the sun was shining in the night. Here is as you can see the picture, here is a lots of Jugnu. All the sheep and fireflies searched for the bell. All the sheep and lots of firefly, lots of Jugnu searched for the bell. They searched left and right, they searched up and down the field. Finally, they found it near a shrub. Shrub means a small plant. Shrub means jhadi. Okay. So shrub means small plant, then tree. On seeing the bell, Shivu was overjoyed. When she got his bell, see, on seeing the bell, Shibu was overjoyed. It means very happy. Overjoyed means very happy. When we found our things that losses, so we was very happy. Okay, so Shibu was overjoyed. She thanked Jugnu and his friends because Jugnu helped him. Okay, Jugnu helped him and also his friend. So on seeing the bell, Shibu was overjoyed and she thanked Jugnu and his friends. And once again, Shibu was happy to wear her tingle jingle bell. Okay, so in this story, one times a sheep, that name is Shibu. एक शीप है जो जिसको एक बार टिंगल जिंगल बैल मिलती है. ओके, सो वन टाइम वन इवनिंग जब वो ईटिंग ग्रास, जब वो फॉर्म में ग्रास खा रही थी तो उसकी टिंगल, उसे रियलाइज हुआ कि उसकी बैल खो गई है. उसके फ्रेंड, फिर वो रोने लगी. उसके फ्रेंड ने उससे पूछा, क्या तुम जुगनू के पास गए हो? जुगनू आपकी हेल्प करेगा. फिर जुगनू बहुत सारे जुगनू को, फायर फ्लाई को लेकर आता है. एंड आफ्टर दैट ही फाउंड द बैल. ओके, टिंगल जिंगल बैल. फिर जब उसकी बैल मिल जाती है तो शिबू, Shibu the sheep was feel very happy, overjoyed. It was overjoyed. She was overjoyed and she thanked to Jugnu and his friend. So end of the story, she was overjoyed. Okay, and thanks to her friends and Jugnu. And once again, Shibu was happy to wear her tingle jingle bell. Okay, so student, hope you understood this story and enjoy it. Now move to exercise lesson number 3, Shibu the sheep. Here is a exercise number 1. A exercise, choose the correct option. Number 1, Shibu was happy because. Shibu was happy. Why Shibu was happy? Why? Because she had a lot of friends. She wore a bell around her neck. So Shibu was happy because she wore a bell around her neck. So correct option is number B. So tick here. Okay. Number 2. Shibu cried. Shibu cried because she was lonely and she had lost her bell. So correct answer is Shibu cried because she had lost her bell. Number 3, Jugnu could help Shibu because he knew magic. Jugnu knew magic? No. He glowed and could produce light at night. He glowed and could produce light. Jugnu produced light at night. That's why Jugnu helped to Shibu. Next exercise, answer this question. 3 questions have given there. Number 1, why did Jugnu call more firefly? Why did Jugnu call more, sorry, call more firefly? Answer, because they need more light. It was dark, it was evening time. So they need more light to look for the bell. To look for the bell. Number 2, who searched for the bell? Who searched? The fireflies. The fireflies search for the bell. So answer is the fireflies. Question number 3, where did they find it? Where did they find it? Answer, near a shrub. Near a shrub. Jugnu's found the bell near a shrub. They find it near a shrub. So answer is near a shrub. Now children, one more question, activity question. In this question, draw the picture of sheep. You have to draw the picture of sheep, any colors of sheep. Okay, so hope you understood and enjoy this story, Shibu the sheep. Okay, thank you.